A jury has acquitted a man police shot 3 times inside of his home. Gene Vela is not guilty of aggravated assault on a peace officer. In November of 2013, Austin police shot him after seeing Vela with a gun and then a laser aimed at officers. But his defense successfully argued APD officers did not properly identify themselves. Vela's family celebrated outside of the courtroom. He will be released from jail tonight.